Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today I'm going to create this beautiful mani. And before we start, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell icon. So let's get started. So as usual, I'm going to apply a base coat, and this time I'm using a peel off base coat. This is from UNT. I'm going to add all the product link in the description box, so if you guys are interested, you can check out. So let's apply the base coat and let it dry completely. So this one takes a little time to completely dry. I am using a white base color. So the reason I'm using a white is because I will be using a couple of neon colors, so white really helps those colors to actually pop out. Let it dry completely. So these are the polishes that I'm gonna use to create this ombre. This is from Tahitian Sun and the name is Volcanic, and then the next one is again from Tahitian Sun polishes and the name of this shade is Hurricane. And the last one is from Sally Hansen, so the number and the name is here. And I'm using a sponge to create the ombre effect. So before I start with my ombre, I'm going to apply liquid latex around my cuticle, so this is going to help my clean up. And now apply the polishes one by one to the sponge like so. And now gently transfer the polish to your nails like so. You have to repeat this process until you get that really opaque effect. I'm repeating it again. Now that I'm happy with my effect, so I'm going to remove that liquid latex and then I'll be cleaning up the edges using acetone and the brush. So this tool, I have it from a very long time but I never tried, so today I'm gonna try this. This is a sponge, tiny sponge on both the side of this this tool. This is from AliExpress. So now I am creating a white base, kind of a little round white, and then after that I'll be applying yellow color because I want a moon type effect in the ombre. So let's see how it is gonna come. Okay, so far so good. Now I'm gonna decide an image. So this skeleton, I think I can use it. So this plate is from AliExpress and this is Bon Pretty's plate, and the stamping polish I'm using is from Mundo Tijunas, and this is again the clear stamper. So let's see, I'm picking up this image and I'll remove the additional images using a lint roller. So now let's stamp this right onto the yellow part. I used a couple of different images on my other nails, so let's see, that's it. So now let's remove the latex and clean up the edges using acetone and the brush. So for clean up, you can always use the pure acetone, that's actually easy to remove. So now once done, then I can apply a top coat and seal this. As I always mentioned, when you apply the top coat right after the stamping, be a little gentle because you don't want to smudge your design. So you can always go back and apply a second coat of top coat to get that really shiny look. So I'm not really happy, but yeah, I'm kind of happy with the effect. I wanted to create something else but I ended up creating this. I hope you guys enjoy the video, and if you like it, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up, and you can leave your comments. If you have any questions or suggestions, you can always leave a comment in the comment section, and I'll see you soon on my next video. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Thank you.